super monsters help people for nothing. So Grover takes other jobs to make a living. Lots of jobs.
Oh.
Sometimes he's a waiter who brings you things to eat.
Or if you need a newspaper, he sells them in the street.
He'll drive you in his taxi all around the town.
And in his elevator, he'll drive you up and down.
Sometimes he makes a living walking doggies in the park.
Or else he's selling hot dogs, the kind that do not bark.
It really is amazing with all the things to do. When children are in trouble, he is Super Grover too.
He goes everywhere!
He's a Renaissance monster, Bert.
One day he's a professor to teach us how to think.
The next day he's a plumber who will fix your kitchen sink.
And sometimes he's a firefighter carrying a hose.
And sometimes he's a dancer spinning as he goes.
Sometimes he's Marshall Grover on Fred the Wonder Horse.
Or else he is a farmer who has one too, of course.
It really is amazing with all the things to do. When children are in trouble, he is Super Grover too.
And when his work is due,
he's just a friendly monster who is furry and he's blue.
And I am